All right,
let's get playing.
I really want to finish this game today, if possible. But I guess we'll see what happens. I know there's still two more chapters. So, two more full chapters. Never ends. Caduceus in action.
My name is Dr. Robert Hoffman, and I'm the new executive director of Caduceus. I'd like to say a few words. The late Richard Anderson was a truly extraordinary man. Though he was a politician, his true passion was the medical field.
Even though he was a politician, fuck that. But you know what? He's okay. He was a doctor. He was fine with doctors. So I guess he's alright. But man, if he was just a politician, huh?
Which, of course, led to the formation of Caduceus. Secretary Anderson was a man of incredible vision. Yes. Without his organization, the world would be powerless against medical terrorism. We would all be cowering in fear of guilt.
Hold up. It says the stream ain't going. Hold on.
Well, I guess he's alright.
Okay,
we're back. Just a politician.
We would all be cowering in fear of guilt. I plan to continue his work and fight back against that menace. That has always been the mission of Caduceus, and it will not change. I hope that I have your support in striving toward the future together.
So, Caduceus will continue in honor of Secretary Anderson.
I finished compiling all of our guilt treatment data, but Delphi's actions seem to be more and more deliberate. And we don't have any idea how far they're willing to go. We'll need to construct full-scale countermeasure scenarios.
Attention all staff. We've received a number of reports indicating possible guilt victims. There's a risk of an outbreak. All emergency teams must respond.
Well, speak of the devil. Everyone, gather your supplies and get out there immediately.
Yes, sir.
Alright.
Oh, we're going out in the field?
People have started collapsing.
I want three teams. Start treating the most advanced systems. I want three teams. Start treating the most advanced symptoms first. Dr. Clarks, find out which hospitals have received guilt victims. Cooperate with those doctors and instruct them on proper treatment.
Understood.
Dr. Stiles, Dr. Chase, get ready to operate. Dr. Myers, assign two teams to handle anesthesia.
Yes, sir.
Here we go.
Understood, Chief.
How can I help?
Dr. Hoffman.
My medical license has been an ornament for far too long. It's time I made good on the Hippocratic Oath.
If you're sure you can operate, we'd welcome your support.
As far as treating the guilt,
I've memorized the surgery footage. I know what to do.
Then, good luck, sir.
My surgical skills haven't rusted over yet.
All right. One second. Pepper! Snap! Get away from the wires. You little turd cat.
Get out of there.
Alright.
Under the knife.
No, don't eat that.
I think he's stable.
Well done, Dr. Hoffman.
There's no way. How'd the old man move so fast?
Amazing. That must be what it's like to watch the healing touch. Do I look like that too?
Dr. Stiles, we're ready for the procedure.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll be right there.
Hang on, I gotta kick my cat out of the room. She keeps trying to eat crumbs and shit. Hey!
I fed you. Go eat your food away from here. Stop.
Alright, chiral reaction positive, Kiriaki bodies detected. Multiple patients are in need of immediate attention.
There are 5 patients with Kiriaki being transported here. Everyone get ready, it's going to be a long day.
I will save this patient.
They're depending on us!
Alright. I forget how to treat teriyaki patients, so let's see what happens here. I think I gotta mix them with some chicken.
There isn't much time.
It's a new karaoke stream, which gives us about 10 minutes. Which means you have 5 patients to...
Are you fucking serious?
Alright.
Remember, we have 10 minutes.
Let's go, I guess. Which one's karaoke? Oh, this one, okay.
Guilt.
Where are you? Is it? BS, I had it. The best stitching job ever.
You treated the first patient.
All right, that's one down. Next one.
Let's move to the next one. Located the guilt.
Seriously? I'm running out of time here. The f- How am I gonna do five of these things? I'm not even.
Survival reaction is negative.
This is insane.
The second patient is okay. We should keep moving.
At least the health goes back up to 100.
We've located the guild. That makes three patients. Only two more.
The heck?
Thank you.
negative. Yeah, but he died. Fuck. Ugh. I think I still had one more to go after that. It's insane. This level is crazy. 10 minutes. Oh my gosh.
There isn't much time. Remember, we have 10 minutes.
Yeah, I didn't forget.
We've located the guilt. Please be careful, Doctor. Vitals dropping.
Ooh, look at the time on that one. That was a good time.
We're in good shape.
Mm. The first patient. All right, 840. Nice. It's much, let's move to much the next faster.
Dropping.
Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot. Fuck. I didn't realize I was gonna summon them both at the same time. No. Shit.
We'll save this patient.
Alright. Let's try again.
There isn't much time. Remember, we have 10 minutes.
Thank you.
negative. We're in good shape.
Not as good as last time, but that's okay.
You treated the first patient.
That's fine. It's fine. Only 20 extra seconds.
Let's move
not
to
a
the
big
next
deal.
One.
Fuck, come on.
We've located the guild.
Oh. We're still technically ahead, but we're not ahead by a lot. Stop.
The second patient is okay. We should keep moving.
Two left in 4 minutes. I think we're gonna get this.
patience.
All right, let's go.
Only two more. We've located the guild.
Whew. 2 minutes, 29 seconds left. I got time to spare here. Heck yeah. We haven't even healing touched yet. Alright, let's go.
This is the last one.
Come on.
Vitals dropping.
Gosh. What the hell? That is some bullshit. Seriously, that is some shit. Gosh. Hands cramping up. Oh, he had 2 health left. I had no idea. Fuck. So it didn't matter.
I will save this patient.
Shit. I didn't realize it was that low. Fuck. All right.
There isn't much time. Remember, we have 10 minutes.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, fuck you, game.
We've located the guild. Vitals dropping. We're in good shape. You treated the first patient. Let's move to the next one. Is negative. The second patient is okay. We should keep moving. Thank you.
saved it.
Fuck me. Alright.
That makes three patients. Only two more.
Okay, no fucking this up this time.
We've saved our fourth patient. This is the last one.
Thank you.
Mr. Styles.
Right at the end. Oh, damn. That timer didn't stop after I beat it. I'm super grumpy about that. Oh, man. I would have been so pissed. Oh, my gosh. If I hadn't gotten that right at the end there. Holy shit, man. Wow. Time bonus zero. Yeah. Oof. Fuck you. I got all five patients saved. Fuck you. A rank. That's right. I saved all my patients. Oh, fuck. My hand is, like, numb from grabbing on the Wiimote for so long. Holy shit. Ugh. Alright. Dr. Styles has come a long way himself. I know it's tough, Derek, but prepare for the next patient. Understood! Nah, we taking a small break. My fucking hand is rough right now. Good lord. Ugh. Alright. How's everybody doing? Everybody doing good? I hope so. I hope everybody's enjoying what's going on here. It still says I'm not in the gaming channel for some reason. Top. Nope. That's so strange. Ah, fuck. whatever. I obviously still have much to learn about Odyssey. Alright! 5-3. Shifting guilt. I better not have to do five more. My arm's gonna fall off. We have a problem. People are starting to collapse outside of our quarantine perimeter. From guilt? The tests haven't come back yet, but judging by their symptoms. Anyway, you need to help them immediately. Chief's orders. We're on our way. Back to the suburbs. Please tell me it's not five. Please just let it be one. I just want one. One is fine. Good to see you, dude. What's the situation? The test came back positive. It's definitely guilt. If you want my opinion, I think this one's airborne. Airborne? We need to collect guilt samples while treating these patients. If the strain manages to spread, it'll be a total disaster.
I informed the police, and they're expanding the safety perimeter.
Good call, Leslie. We have to minimize damage wherever possible. It's in your court, Derek. I don't have the skills to handle this one. I'll take care of the old school guilt patients. Good luck, man.
Yeah, good luck on your patients, too.
No sweat. Okay, good, it's just one. 5 minutes. Oh, thank goodness!
It's normal.
Treaty bodies detected. What's treaty again? Airborne properties create a high risk of infection. Quick work is advised.
Our tests indicate this is a mutated treaty strain. The guilt we saw in Africa.
What was the Africa one?
I don't know what these are! According to Dr. Nigel, this mutation is far more contagious than before.
Oh, the thorns. Oh, shit. Oh, I hate the thorn one. Oh, man.
So we'll need to drain the mist before the infection can spread.
Correct. Please be very careful, Dr. Stiles.
You know, I don't remember how... I never figured out how to actually beat this normally. Like we beat it, but we beat it because we popped off the healing touch thing right away and got rid of all the splinters, all the thorns, and then peeled off all the triangles. I don't know how I was supposed to do that. Hold on. I guess we'll see what happens.
Let's begin the operation.
We can't afford any mistakes. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna make some. All right. Stupid triangles. Remember to drain the vaporized thorns this time. Oh, fuck you. The poison escapes. Well, just don't let that happen.
Let's begin.
Okay, how much is there? Not a lot, right? Okay.
In there.
Shut up. Stop.
What are you doing? What do you mean? Oh my gosh.
Alright. I gotta find out how to actually do this, because this is gonna... I'm sorry. I don't usually look shit up mid-game, but I can't. I gotta find out how to do it. Okay, we're looking at a multiverse mission control. He's got nine... Oh, this poor guy. He's only got 9 views on this video from 2017. But maybe he figured out how to do... Pretty strange. Okay. Yep, begin the operation. So what did he do? Because I know there's a trick to this. Oh, he did what we did. Crap! Shoot. Damn. All right. I guess we were doing it right the first... man. All right. I don't like this. I really don't like this.
Let's begin the operation.
Oh, I don't like this. All right.
Let's begin.
Stop it.
Thorns come back so fast, though. Like, look, it's already back. I don't know if I can do this without the healing touch. Like, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to, what, how, what?
Let's begin the operation.
Let's begin.
Gotta go fast.
In there.
Membrane is isolated with multiple. Okay. Maybe. Dude, what the hell, man? What am I supposed to... I don't fucking understand, dude. I don't understand. Like, I don't have enough healing touch to make it through the whole thing. So confused. I am so confused. They just do it. Like, there's no, it's just, they're not having, it's not coming back when they do it. I don't understand. Things are respawning. What the hell am I supposed to do? They respawn so fast.
I don't get it.
Let's begin.
Thank you.
the hell? I don't understand. I don't understand how this is supposed to work. Starts there. Goes along. Goes on that one. All right. I'm gonna try to do what they're doing in the video. I don't know. This is really annoying.
Let's begin.
All right. So, somehow, I wonder if they're on easier difficulty. That might be it, actually. Doesn't say. Okay, the triangles have thorns on three angles. If you remove a triangle and there is any other triangle with at least two thorns creating a side, it will multiply. All right, so we need to get rid of all the ones.
Let's begin the operation.
How? So we gotta go from the inside out. As long as they don't have.
Let's begin.
All right. Oh, come on! It wasn't there! That's a bunch of crap. Those were not there when I did my pull.
Let's begin the operation.
It must have been spawning in when I tried.
That's such garbage.
Alright, I think I understand.
Let's begin.
means that if I do this...
In there.
Start going.
Come on!
Get this far.
Please be careful, Doctor. Hurry! Proceed as normal.
Okay, so I'm gonna take this one, and this one, and I can take this one. I can take the train.
You have to be careful.
What?
Gosh. Probably still save this. Probably still save it. But I'm getting kind of pissed off right now. What the hell? Fuck you!
Nice work, Dr. Stiles.
Fuck you.
Gosh. All right, thank you, Karen's channel, for having the tip on how to defeat it. I don't think it mattered that much because this level was bullshit, but you know what? I beat it. I don't care. We're done. Moving on. Next patient, please.
Phew. We did it. Great work, Dr. Stiles. Do you think this will be over soon? Doctor! A case of the Tatardi strain has been confirmed nearby. Well, it's not over yet. Okay. Tell them we're on the way.
Which one's Tatardi?
Guilt evolves.
The patient is being transported from a nearby hospital.
The Tatardi case is here. I've missed it. The strain is too contagious to treat in a normal operating room.
I'm moving on to the next hospital. Good luck, you two.
Was this the same one? Resistant to serum and much stronger than before. Okay. No, it's different.
Look at his skin. This was definitely caused by the Tatardi strain. The serum is ready, Doctor. Hurry!
Understood. Let's begin the operation. You know, I remember complaining about having to talk too much. I kind of wish I could talk more instead of having to do all the surgery, but whatever.
Let's begin the Tatardi eradication!
Let's begin. Doctor?
Oh, it's the toxic shitters. Shit. Fuck.
Good work.
Poison sacks have been excised. The target should appear soon.
We've located the guilt.
You'll develop a tolerance.
What do you mean that was tough? That was easy as shit!
That was the easiest one so far.
It looks like Caduceus has the terrorist attack under control.
Nice work, Dr. Stiles.
Great job, Dr. Stiles. Let's return to the headquarters. Great job, Dr. Stiles. I guess this is almost more. This is almost more her voice. If I...
Eh, whatever, fuck it.
Ugh.
B, don't care.
Shut up.
Fuck you.
How widespread should we expect this outbreak to be?
We're receiving updated reports from Caduceus International. They've confirmed guilt victims in at least 4 California cities.
How did you respond?
I've sent medication and treatment instructions to hospitals in those locations. Hopefully the local doctors can take it from there.
A phone call?
Hello, this is Director Castle.
Secretary of Health.
Sydney, we're concerned about some of the decisions you've made today.
We're in high alert, sir. I would ask that you please make this brief.
I certainly appreciate your circumstances, but I'm calling in regard to the medication you've issued
to a number of hospitals. I'm afraid you're going to have to abort those shipments.
I beg your pardon, sir?
You don't have the proper clearance to issue those treatments to public facilities. Most of them haven't even started the FDA approval process. If those drugs reach the public sector, the pharmaceutical industry won't be happy. If you insist on using those treatments, you're going to have to administer them yourself at Caduceus.
What the hell are you talking about? You've seen what guilt does! The patients would die before they even got here!
We're cutting things too close as it is. I won't listen to this. I heard you were a difficult man, but you might want to think this through carefully. You've read the reports. We both know your funding is in jeopardy. I've had enough of this crap. Excuse me. There are important matters which demand my attention. Those bastards!
Humph. Politicians seem restless. I assume Richard had been holding them back while he was in office. Now that he's gone, there's nothing standing in their way. They don't even understand what Caduceus stands for. Our entire purpose is to do what other medical organizations can't. I need to speak to Victor.
What's going on, Chief? Kind of busy here. I need you to take care of something for me right away. Please send complete copies of our guilt reports to all major U.S. hospitals. You sure that's okay? I mean, that's a pretty big deal. Don't worry, Victor. I'll take full responsibility. I was actually expecting you to do something crazy like this. I already have the files ready.
Let's send them, Victor.
You're even more serious than your brother. I've never lost a fight.
Flight to San Francisco.
Are you alright, sir? You don't look well.
Yeah, I'm fine. Thoughts. I have to deliver this as soon as possible. People's lives are at stake.
Ah, I understand. I've seen that mark on your bag before, actually.
Mm-hmm.
May I have your attention, please? Our expected time of arrival has changed, and it's no longer 3:25 p.m. Because of a strong tailwind, we should be arriving early at approximately 2:45.
Thank you so much.
Community Hospital San Diego.
The technique in this video almost looks like... It's good to know Derek is still working hard.
Miss Fulton, the vaccine and serum just arrived!
Alright, I'll get things ready. You should change your clothes. We also need to contact any doctors who are off duty. It's gonna be a long day, Nurse Fulton.
He's here earlier than usual.
Yeah, Dr. Yeager's never here on time. What's going on? This must really be serious.
Doctors always come when they're needed. Let's get started, shall we? I can't let my own pupil show me up.
Okay. Infiltration. Alright, cool. I'm talking.
Actually, relax now.
Ooh, shit.
A busy day of surgery.
Apparently.
So did we get it under control?
I think so. We managed to contain the guilt before it could spread. It's all over the news, though. If Delphi expects to catch us off guard again, it's going to take a lot more work.
What about Director Castle?
You mean because he sent that medicine? I'm sure he'll be fine. He did what had to be done and averted a major catastrophe. And I guess someone tipped off the press about what really happened. They can't fire him now. He's a hero, politically.
I wonder who tipped him off. What do you think, Victor?
I find it intriguing.
I hear even the counterterrorism unit is getting involved.
It's about time, huh?
The president's going to be here next week, supposedly. Hope nobody wanted a vacation anytime soon.
I had to cancel mine. I could be scuba diving right now.
Don't hold back on our account, Leslie. How do you really feel?
Emergency warning. Unidentified persons have been seen on the premises. All staff return to your stations immediately to await further instruction.
Do you think it's someone from Delphi?
There were several intruders. Some already escaped. We've contacted security, but...
We can't just let them get away. Chief, we should be looking for these punks ourselves. We're defenseless. We don't even know whether or not they're armed.
We don't have any leads on Delphi's location, do we? Letting them walk out of here would be like letting hundreds of people die.
Dr. Chase has a point. It's dangerous, but we need to find them. Those of us who can defend ourselves should pair off and start looking.
That's what I'm talking about! The lady should stay back here where it's safe.
Slow down there, Tarzan. I used to be a cop, remember?
I have studied Aikido.
You have?
What? We live in dangerous times. Let's begin the search.
Aikido, I don't think Aikido would do shit, but I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't know enough about martial arts, honestly.
They don't seem to be hiding anywhere in this building. All the rooms are locked, and this hall ends up ahead. That's a relief. We should probably head back.
Stop right there!
Huh?
It's one of the Delphi!
Hmm?
But how?
There's nowhere to run. What's wrong, Angie? We almost had him.
No. It couldn't be! I think he got away. I'm sorry, Oh well. He had a gun, so it's probably for the best I didn't catch up with him. Let's head back. We need someone to examine this evidence.
Evidence?
It was pretty dark, but I tried anyway. See?
A camera? You managed to take his picture that fast?
What's wrong?
Ah, no. Don't tell me.
This is bad. Quick, someone. We need help over here.
I'm not surprised.
How's Dr. Myers doing?
It's guilt, Derek. You'll need to operate immediately. We found a needle in her leg. They must have injected it somehow.
Which strain is it?
We don't know. It could be a new one.
Another one?
Victor's analyzing it as we speak. We'll start when he gets back to us.
Understood.
Tell me what's going on, Angie.
I'm sorry. It's nothing. Don't worry. We should prep for the operation, Doctor.
Chiral reaction. Paraskevi.
Bodies detected.
Paraskevi?
I checked the files and it looks like we've got a 97% match. This one's fibrous, which basically means it's going to be a pain in the ass. You'll need to operate right away.
Huh? You haven't explained how to operate on this fibrous thing.
I'll explain it after you open her up. Come on, hurry! As soon as that thing gets in the body, it moves directly toward the heart. And if it gets there, she's history.
Huh?
Find it yet?
There's something in her stomach, near the small intestine!
Sounds about right. It's quick, so we'll have to hurry.
Let's get started.
Okay, then let's start!
So intense.
There isn't much time.
Anything happens to her, Delphi will answer for this. Hurry, Doctor, there's no time to lose.
I got 5 minutes.
I see lacerations, but these seem different from the Kiriaki.
The K
can't ignore those wounds. Suture them up, Derek.
We've located the guilt.
There it is. That's a fibrous guilt. Stop moving.
Listen.
Looks like I was right. Listen carefully, okay? This guilt is called periskevi. And it's fibrous in nature. So basically, every part of its mass functions as a muscle. If we just extract the thing, there's going to be massive bleeding. It even burrows into organs to cause more damage elsewhere. My plan of attack is primitive, and maybe even a little rough, but just keep cutting the thing until it's really small, then extract it. If you notice any of them start burrowing, get rid of them right away.
That's the plan, got it? I guess it's our only choice.
Shut up.
You're doing it wrong.
What? Whoa, Derek, that's bad. Leave this one to Dr. Clark's. Days later, Derek killed himself. The end. Ooh, thunder.
Let's get started.
There isn't much time. Trying.
Shut the fuck up. Man, we left side of the guild.
We have to go after it.
In your stomach, hurry, doctor.
We've located the guild.
Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. Holy crap.
Oh, you're doing it wrong.
I believe so many showed up in the stomach. Like, what the hell?
I didn't realize that many had gotten away.
Maybe I need to slow it down a little bit. I got so used to all the fast stuff.
Let's get started.
All right, let's try it again.
At least there shouldn't be as many this time.
We've located the guild.
Oh, she died. Damn.
Maybe I'll try to save the healing touch for the stomach. So I think the stomach's going to be the part where we're going to have the most trouble.
There isn't much time. We've located the guild.
Listen.
Damn it.
Keep trying.
Oh, come on. Oh, fuck! She had no health. Damn it! I was doing so well there, too.
Shit.
Ugh! Whoops. Ah, crap. I can skip this, right? Can I skip this?
Decreasing. Doctor.
All right.
We have to go after it.
located the guild.
To the liver.
You can't let it get away. Oh, you're doing it wrong. Oh, you're doing it wrong.
Extraction complete. Great job, Dr. Stiles. I was so worried. I think Sybil's safe now. Should treat the remaining wounds and finish the operation. Pretty good. Looks like we still have an anesthesiologist. I'm not sure we could have found a replacement for her anyway.
A replacement? How can you talk about her that way?
Dr. Myers is one of our most skilled doctors. I don't think anyone could have taken her place at Caduceus. Simply relieved that my colleague is okay.
That wasn't easy.
Nice work, Dr. Stiles.
We did it, Dr. Stiles. You handled things very well.
Thank you. I certainly did. Are we done with the chapter? There's probably more, right? It's gonna go to 9 again. You did well, Derek.
I had to save her.
We couldn't let anything happen to one of our best doctors. And I couldn't let my brother down either.
So what was the picture worth Sybil? So was that picture worth Sybil risking her life?
Oh, I totally forgot about that.
Let's see.
Well, he's very handsome.
Huh? I remember that face. I've seen him before. Blackwell! That's Professor Blackwell. He went missing about 10 years ago. Are you sure? Yes, he was studying immunology. Before his disappearance, he was a big-name scientist. But he really be involved with Delphi?
There's no doubt about it. That man is Kenneth Blackwell.
Angie?
Blackwell disappeared 13 years ago, leaving his wife and daughter behind. He's my father.
Alright, cool. Keep talking. Just a heads up, if at some point the stream just dies all of a sudden,
It's probably because there's a lightning and thunderstorm going on, and sometimes the lightning likes to hit a little close to the house. So, if I just abruptly disappear, that's what happened. I'll try to finish as much of this as I can, but I think, I don't know, we'll have to see what happens.
What I'm about to tell you does not leave this room. We found Professor Blackwell. He's up north in Santa Balboa.
What's he doing up there?
He's apparently hiding at the Idoth Pharmaceuticals Research Lab. The FBI has been watching him since late yesterday. Do you think Idoth is sheltering Blackwell then? The question is whether or not they know they're sheltering him. I doubt the regular employees have any idea he's there, or what kind of research he could be doing.
They're going to raid the lab?
Yes, tomorrow. To reduce the risk of another guilt outbreak, they want us to be there as well. Then we're sending Derek in with them? That's really our only option. Can you accept the risk, Derek?
Of course. But there might be one problem. What's that?
I think he's referring to Angie. She has as much experience with guilt as Derek does. But, all things considered, taking her might not be a good idea. Don't worry, I'll arrange for someone else to assist you.
I understand, sir. But,
is there something else?
I don't think Angie's going to like that much. I mean, they're going in after her father. If I were in Angie's place, I'd want to see the truth for myself.
It's a conflict of interest that could compromise the mission.
It might be painful for her, but still. Excuse me.
Angie, you heard us? You shouldn't be eavesdropping.
I'm sorry, but I can make my own decisions. Did you stop to consider how I might feel about this? I'm not a child. I deserve a choice, at the very least.
You can watch them arrest your father.
Derek was right. I want to see the truth with my own eyes.
Let her go. Angie may just be my assistant,
but she's a lot stronger than I am. I don't think I could have completed all those operations without her. What should we do, sir? Let her go. I doubt we could even find a suitable replacement. And sending Stiles in without an assistant would be foolish.
Thank you.
Please, I do all the work. What do you mean send it? Whatever. Dumb game. I heard what you said back there, but are you going to be okay?
Thank you for supporting me, Dr. Stiles. I'll be all right. But so much has happened over the past few years.
Days. Past few days.
More than anything, I just want to know the truth. I need to find out for myself. I'm going to ask my father why he joined Delphi. My father disappeared right before I entered elementary school. He simply vanished. Nobody had any idea what happened to him. There were times I hated my father. I'd ask Mom why he left us. But she never had an answer. Even after all that, I found it hard not to respect him. Nobody ever had anything bad to say about my father. He's the reason I started studying medicine in the first place.
I'm sorry about this, Andy.
I never thought my father could be involved in something like this. Was all my hard work for nothing? I'm sorry, Derek. I'll be fine tomorrow. But for right now, I can't help it. I'm so sorry. Sob. Angie.
I guess we'll finish up 5. We're not gonna do the extra chapter though. We're gonna stop at 5. Since there's only like 2 more things left.
I've just received some breaking news. Local police have cordoned off a research facility owned by Idoth Pharmaceuticals. This investigation may be linked to recent bioterrorist activities. Investigators are now entering the building and will return with more details as soon as they become available. Stay tuned, channel. Bleep. So it begins. I wish we could have sent more than one doctor, but we have patients here that still need help. Good luck, Derek. Santa Balboa. Idoth Pharmaceutical Research.
We have a biohazard here, guys. If you don't have protective gear, you'll need to get the hell out of this area.
I can't believe this.
That researcher. He's infected with guilt.
Get the anesthesia ready. We'll need to operate immediately.
Yes, doctor. I'm a doctor. Do you understand? I'm here to help.
Forget about me. I'm already dead. Those bastards. They betrayed us. But the professor.
Calm down. Try to conserve your strength.
Help Professor Blackwell. He doesn't have to die like the...
His vitals are dropping fast. What should we do?
If we don't operate right now, he's going to die. I'm going to administer painkillers. Hang in there.
No. Save the professor.
Don't worry. We'll take care of him.
Gasp.
The anesthesia's working. Get a table ready.
Right away.
Blah, blah, blah. Unknown infection, extreme care, etc.
I contacted headquarters, but there seems to be no matching data.
I see. Guess we'll be going in blind again. This almost seems like it was planned out.
What do you mean?
How could the researchers accidentally release this guilt? They know how dangerous it is. They're the ones who created it.
Do you think they infected themselves as a way to hide the evidence?
That doesn't sound right either. Delphi definitely seems to have a weird preoccupation with death, but I don't think they'd encourage suicide as a way to further their cause. Sorry, never mind. We need to concentrate on the patient.
Let's begin the operation.
Give me a sec.
He said something about saving my father. I don't understand. Isn't my father a terrorist?
I don't understand.
Begin, Doctor. I want to find out what he meant.
Doctor?
Be careful, Dr. Stiles. Anything could happen.
Seems to be working. Considering them.
Those are dropping fast. This shouldn't be happening. Well, everything's dropping. His condition is entirely deteriorated. He should be safe now.
Seriously, that's it? Are you serious?
Father, really have designed this guilt? What's he trying to do?
Yo.
It was a strange guilt, but at least we know how to handle it now.
The laser is effective, so treatment is actually pretty simple. It's probably still in development when the authorities found this laboratory.
Nice work, Dr. Stiles.
So we found it just in time. Good work, Dr. Stiles.
Yo, was that it? Is that really it? Wow.
Okay.
Easy clap.
The police are moving him to Caduceus.
Good. He kept asking us to save Professor Blackwell.
Then my father really is here.
He must be further inside. Let's go, Angie.
Okay. Or...
Death awaits all.
I'm trying to remember Blackwell's voice.
Dun, 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 dun.
Ida's research facility.
Professor?
Who are you?
I'm a doctor from Caduceus. You're going to be okay, sir. We need to operate immediately. Please don't resist.
I think you're confused. But no matter. It's too late.
That isn't true. We saved your colleagues and we can save you.
Yes. I was disappointed by how quickly you stopped my guilt. You found ways to treat all six strains. You've definitely proven your surgical ability. But the guilt inside me is unlike anything you've seen thus far. Now that the Savato is completed, this facility means nothing to them. So, I'm ending it all before Delphi can... Go! A pathetic sinner like me isn't worth saving.
I'm a doctor. Helping people fight off disease is my job. You can worry about your sins after I save your life.
None of us are allowed to die. It's exactly as he preached. But that doesn't matter. I've made my choice.
Why did you create guilt? You threw away your reputation, your life, even your family. Why, Father?
Angie, I was afraid that was you. I wanted to die so you'd never find out about this.
Just tell me why!
Angela Blackwell's father died 13 years ago. I'm just a ghost. Please, let me pass on.
You can't do this!
Is this the kind of father you want?
My job to help people, and I'm proud of that fact. I refuse to watch you die!
As you wish. But you cannot defeat death. It is not of this world.
Begin the anesthesia.
Ugh. We'll start operating as soon as it takes effect. Get ready, Angie.
Yeah, knock him out. Knock out the bastard.
Unknown infection, pulse, blah, blah, blah.
The chiral reaction seems to be coming from his abdomen. The spectral analysis indicates this is the same guilt as before.
Angie.
I saw a lot of my father's back. I can still see him sitting at his desk in the study. If I tried to speak with him, he'd always say that he was too busy. His own daughter. And he wouldn't even turn around to face me. And then he left us. He turned his back on us once and for all. Was this what he left us for? Was this worth abandoning his own family? He abandoned us. But he's still my father. Please save him, Doctor.
You have a lot to answer for, Professor Blackwell. Those are sins you'll have to deal with yourself. First, I'm going to make sure you survive this. I won't let you die.
Judging by the data we found, this strain is called Savato. It's most likely the final type of guilt.
Let's begin.
Let's get started.
Yo, what is that?
This is Savato! How can my father create such a thing? Doctor, attack the center one! It's causing the most of these problems!
What is that?
What the?
It's ineffective!
It's working! It's dodging all our attacks!
Doctor!
We just received Dr. Nigel's analysis. Let me read it.
Essentially,
the Savato's nest directly nullifies the victim's heartbeat. It steals that pulse to create energy for its own purposes. So, basically, Savato is a parasitic form of death itself. At the moment, I can't think of any way to actually stop it. There's no way to stop it. But we might have one possible countermeasure. The guilt depends on energy from its nest, so if we destroy that... Doctor, destroy the nest! That could be our only chance!
Vitals are spiking!
Don't let the web turn red!
How do I... I don't... How am I supposed to get rid of the web?
Yes, it worked! Wait! What happened to the scalpel you were using?
I don't know. When it touched that thread, it started melting. I brought spares, though. Grab some from our supply box.
We'll just have to deal with it, I guess. Keep cutting, Doctor.
I can't believe I'm an idiot. What do you do to a web?
What? The Savato escaped! We have to go after it! Don't give up, Doctor!
What?
The web! There are small gilt bodies everywhere! Again? Doctor, we have to catch it! There's a shift in the chiral readings! Don't stop now!
Just realize this is like a 10-minute operation.
Destroy the Savato's nest. I think that did it.
Doctor.
It's another report from Victor. If the nest is destroyed, it can't continue absorbing energy from the heart. That should allow you to neutralize its corrosive protective layer.
I think it's working.
It's working. It's getting thinner.
Doctor.
chance to attack it directly. I didn't think I should cut it. Now that the outer layer's off. Now searching for the guild's location. There it is, Doctor. Treat it just like before. Looks like it's working. Pretty good, Derek. Victor! Chief! When did you get here? We rushed over to give you this. It's medicine for Savato. The researcher you saved helped us design a serum that could stop you, that should stop this thing. He collapsed right after that, but hey, we got what we wanted. I guarantee this will work, though. Inject it into the guild.
I'll get this ready so you can use it as soon as you get the chance.
Thank you.
running out of time. It took too long to get to this point. This is dumb. Alright. I guess we gotta start over.
Dad! What are you doing, Derek?
Definitely screwed around too much.
Won't let him die.
Yeah, this is a rough boss fight.
Let's begin.
Trying to figure out how to do this part.
Stop.
Alright. stop. What the hell? I need a minute to get up and move around.
Just give me a minute. Be right back.
You know what? I think so
I used to have the DS version of this game, the first original version. I think this is the final boss. So I think this will be the end of the game. So
I'll try again. It's absolutely ridiculous. Also, I love that I can't actually skip any of this. Oh, no, don't do that. Okay. Wait, no, I can't. Oh my gosh, I can skip it. Oh my gosh. If I press the minus button, I can skip it. Oh, that's sick. That's gonna make this a lot faster. Let's begin. Oh, that's gonna make this a lot better. That did it. Stop! Thank you.
Stop!
Thank you.
This boss fight is a pain in the ass, dude. This weren't... Yeah, I am certain that this is the final boss.
I'm certain of it.
They changed how he looked, though. He used to look like this big freaking tick thing. They changed him to look like this little purple dude.
So, it's kind of strange.
I won't let him die.
Ugh! Fuck.
Let's begin.
Just want to go to bed now.
Thank you.
won't give up.
No disease is incurable. I'll never accept that.
So,
car reaction has disappeared. Dad, we did it. Dr. Style saved you.
It's over.
Thank you, Derek. Thank you so much.
Looks like we finally won the war against guilt.
It's over. Took you long enough, Styles, but you earned that healing touch.
I'm proud to be your assistant.
Thank God.
And I'm proud of you, Dr. Styles.
Ugh. So, spoilers. I kind of knew that's how you were supposed to beat it, but I did not realize I had gotten to that point. And I think I had used the healing touch thing prior to the final spot. And so because I used it before then, I don't think it was available. I think that's what, like, I tried to do it, but it just wouldn't do it. So I don't know, but done. I got an A rank. Nice.
I didn't cry. Yesterday, you said I was much stronger than you. So, I forced myself not to cry. I'm your assistant, Dr. Styles. And an assistant has to support her doctor. Thank you for allowing me to see my father again.
I'm proud of you, Angie.
Doctor!
We still need to carry him out.
Then it's finally over.
Sayonara.
Hold up. I just, you know, if there's nothing after this, like, then fine. You know, we'll finish it. We'll finish it off.
Wow, they've really changed the characters in this game, huh? Ugh, crap. Yeah, no, we're not doing six. It's a whole nother thing. Fuck. Dude, it's a whole nother thing. There's a whole nother set of bosses and stuff. Oh my gosh. Alright. Nah, we're doing that. We're gonna do that tomorrow. I'm not doing that tonight. It's already super late. This took way longer than it should have. I'll say sayonara. Catch you guys tomorrow. We'll finish this thing off finally, and then we'll roll the backlog wheel and see what we have to play next. It might not happen. We might not play the next game for a while. I got family coming over pretty soon, but in mid-November or so, we should be able to pick this back up again. At least until the new Pokemon games come out. Once the new Pokemon games come out, the backlog is going back to being the backlog for a while. That's it. So, thanks for hanging out for episode 4, chapter 5.
And we'll do six.
We'll do six as soon as I'm able. So probably tomorrow. All right. I'll catch you guys later. Bye.